Chuck Co. Chuck Co and Tegu. My little baby is walking around checking stuff out. Choco. Come here, Choco. Why are you always trying to hide? Huh? Why are you always trying to hide? Tiny little kink at the tip of his tail. Hope eventually I can get rid of it. With enough calcium and love. Just kidding. I do love this little guy. He's cool. He's always trying to bury himself in the blankets. Also, while you're watching this, I want to give a shout out to MacGyver the Lizard. You guys are awesome, and I got most of my knowledge from you guys, and Miss Tegu Terra. Thank you all both for so much information and knowledge. I would really like to have a free roam. Ing Tegu. You can't climb the wall. You're not a gecko. Can't barely see him under there. Oh, I dropped. But yeah, thank you guys so much for giving me all this knowledge. I'm in the process of changing the carpet into a hardwood floor. And trying to climb the wall. Into a hardwood or some type of solid type construction. Yes, Emily, this is your donkey you gave me for Christmas. Now I did not throw it away. I promised I wouldn't do that. But yeah. Thank you all so much for all your information. I still have plenty of questions. I'm learning. I do would like to know, why is he trying to climb the wall? Is there something up there he's trying to get at? Or what? No idea what he's looking for. Choco! Choco, where are you going? Where are you going, Choco? Hmm? Where are you going? Damn.